Hello from the studios at Pascual Bravo University. I am Gary Vernier, and this is South American News. An indigenous group living in the Amazon rainforest have the healthiest arteries of any population ever studied, it has been discovered. People from the Chimane community in Bolivia are 5 times less likely to develop a condition known as coronary arteriosclerosis, or hardening of the arteries, than people in the US, according to a new study. The research found the arteries of an 80-year-old member of the Chimane people resembled that of an American in their mid-50s. The study shows that the Chimane indigenous South Americans have the lowest prevalence of coronary arteriosclerosis of any population yet studied. Their lifestyle suggests that a diet low in saturated fats and high in non-processed fiber-rich carbohydrates, along with wild game and fish, not smoking, and being active throughout the day could help prevent hardening in the arteries of the heart. The Chimane diet largely consists of rice, plantain, cassava root, corn, nuts, and fruits, with protein mostly from animal meat accounting for 14% of their diet, with fat accounting for the same proportion. It is estimated that members of the group are inactive for only 10% of the day, unlike many people in industrialized societies who are often sedentary for more than half their waking hours. Around 10,000 Chimane people live in small communities along the Manaki River. Chimane men spend an average of 6 to 7 hours a day engaged in physical activity, said the researchers, while women are active for 4 to 6 hours. The research is being presented at an American College of Cardiology conference taking place in Washington, D.C. This has been a South American News Report. Good day.
Alcaldía de Medellín, cuenta con vos.